Long ago, when light and darkness still bore life, the goddess emerged from the light, and an entity known as the Vile God burst forth from the darkness. Fierce battle ensued between the deities. The light tore the darkness to shreds. Darkness corroded the light. And eventually, both sides lost their spark of life. And so, the goddess and the vile god fell into a deep, eternal slumber, like a dying star emitting a final burst of light before imploding.
Wake up, Fang! Fang, wake up! Hey, Fang! Wake up! Come on, wake up already! It's me, Erin. I'm here to rescue you. You need to run.
Who's gotta run?
You, obviously! Duh! You're so pathetic! I can't believe you tried to skip out on paying for Brett! Now rise and shine! We need to run!
Run? Why?
You have a duty as a fencer, remember? Hurry up and get out of here so you can collect the Furies with me!
Nah. You can leave. But I kinda like this place. I'm thinking about spending the rest of my life here.
Huh? Don't you know where you are? You're in prison! The Clink, the Slammer, the Crowbar Hotel?
I know exactly where I am. Heaven! Seriously, this place rocks! I get free food and as much sleep as I want! In fact, I want to retire here.
You idiot! Stealing food in this town is a serious crime! You'll be punished with 100 sharp slaps on your wrist! Your hands will get so swollen that you won't be able to move them anymore!
That's fine. Just means I'll have an excuse not to wash my face.
I'm awestruck by your stupidity! How are you supposed to eat if you can't move your hands?
Good point. Let's get out of here. I'm tired. You're gonna have to carry me the rest of the way.
Huh? What are you talking about? You haven't even walked 10 steps yet!
Prison life has made me soft and weak. Now stop complaining and just carry me already.
Quit messing around! You've only been locked up for 3 days!
Stop talking back to me all the time, you stuck-up fairy. I'm the master here. You should be thankful that I'm even trusting a fairy with my amazing body.
Just so we're clear, I'm not your slave. Got it? Fencers and fairies are equals. Remember that. Now be quiet. I put the guards to sleep with my magic. Let's hurry up and get out of here before they wake up.
Guess I've got no choice.
Why did I get stuck with someone like him as my partner?
Man, I'm starving. I wish someone would donate me some bread.
How's it going? You're not from around these parts, are you?
Is that obvious, huh? Hey, what's the deal with that sword?
Oh, that? That's a Fury, one of those old fairy weapons. That sword's been stuck there since before this town was built. Occasionally some foolhardy guy will swagger up to that sword to try to pull it out, but so far no one's managed to do it.
Gotcha. Does something cool happen if you pull it out?
Who knows? Every kid knows the legend, though. If you wield a Fury, any wish you desire will be granted. Tell you what, if you're feeling confident, why don't you try pulling out that sword?
I see. If it grants any wish, then I could wish for as much food as I want. Give me some food.
I am the life that resides in the Fury you hold in your hand. What's your name?
I'm Fang. Give me some food.
Nice to meet you, Fang. That sword belongs to you now, and with it, my power is yours as well. From this day forward, you are now a fencer. You're going to help me collect the Furies.
Hey, wait a minute. I shut my mouth and let you give your little spiel, but this is where I draw the line. A fencer? No one decides my fate except me. Now, hurry up and make with the food.
Fencers are sword specialists who fight to collect the Furies. That sword in your hand is just one Fury out of 100. If you gather all the Furies and revive the goddess who has been sealed away with the vile god, your wish will be granted.
What the hell? That's not what I was told. You're a fraud. A big, fat fairy fraud. I thought I just had to yank out this damn sword.
Not at all. That's just the beginning. Now come, young fencer. Let's begin our wondrous adventure together.
No.
Huh? What was that?
I said no. I don't want to be a fencer. That sounds like a pain in the ass. Just thinking about collecting 100 weapons makes me sleepy.
Hey! You're the one who broke the seal and woke me up! That makes you a fencer! You've already formed an unbreakable bond with me, so don't say such hurtful things!
An unbreakable bond? I'll break any bonds I want. Later.
Wait a second! The one who pulls out the sword is destined to revive the goddess with me!
Cool story, but I don't take orders from anyone. I'm the one who decides my fate.
Stealing some bread just because you pulled out that sword? Just how naive are you?
I didn't steal it. I just thought it was a free sample. I should have just pawned the sword for some cash instead.
You're terrible! The Fury chose you! Don't you know what that means? And the Fury has a super cute fairy living inside, instead of some old man or weird creature. You should be thrilled right now. Come on!
Hey, you there! What are you doing?
Oh no! It's the guards! They found you!
Yeah, thanks to you screaming at the top of your lungs. All right, fairy. There's only one option. As your master, I order you to sacrifice yourself to save me.
How many times do I have to tell you? I'm your partner. We're in this together. Now come on, fight! Use me, Fang. Use the power of the Fury. Fairy Link!
I don't know what the hell is going on, but I guess I've got no choice.
Roasted meat? That's the stuff I want to eat! Come on, food!
Oh, I think your magic's busted.
What are you doing? It's not that kind of magic. It's attack magic, got it? Use that!
It's not useful at all.
What are you talking about? Times like this are when it's most useful. Now let's go!
Get ready!
Stop resisting!
Let's do this!
Ha-ha! Stop resisting!
Impossible!
Get ready! Get ready! Stay down!
Impossible!
Get out of here!
I didn't realize I was so strong. Well, I guess it's not that surprising. I am pretty awesome.
That's right! You've had potential as a fencer all along! So let's get out of here, before you attract any more guards!
I'm sorry, remind me again who attracted their attention in the first place.
impossible!
That was dumb.
Get ready! Stop resisting! Stop resisting! Get ready!
Next!
Impossible!
Get out of here! Now.
resistance.
Stop resisting.
It's not over yet.
Stop resisting.
Impossible.
Let's do this. Next.
Impossible.
That was nothing.
Get ready.
Stop resisting. Stop resisting. Stop resisting.
Let's do this.
Stop resisting.
Let's do this.
Stop resisting.
Impossible.
Get ready. Get ready. Stay down.
Impossible.
Get out of here.
Stop resisting!
Impossible!
Let's do this! Stay down!
Impossible!
Let's do this.
Stop resisting.
Not yet.
I can keep going. Next.
Stop resisting.
Impossible.
Let's do this. Next.
Impossible.
Get out of here. Get ready.
Stop resisting.
Stop resisting.
Not yet.
Stop resisting.
Not yet.
Stay
down. Stop resisting. Impossible.
Not yet. Don't come here! Not yet!
Stay down!
Impossible!
That was nothing!
Alright, this must be the exit.
Wait! That's...
You. Are you a fencer?
Huh? Nope, not me. I just accidentally became her first, and now she's trying to hold me responsible. I'm basically a victim of fraud.
Now's no time for joking around. I get the feeling this guy's the real deal.
I came here to confirm reports of a Fury sighting, but I never expected it to come directly to me. I suppose fate demands that those who walk the path of the sword to meet in such a way.
Oh, hey, hold on! Did you hear anything I just said?
Regardless, my search for the Fury is ended. Let us now trade life for death and see who stands the stronger warrior.
I'm telling you, I have no interest in all this fencer stuff!
To battle!
Out of my way!
Brace yourself.
Executing.
Now in net. Let us begin. There is nothing behind your blade. No resolve, no conviction. You are a fool to stand against me with such a blade.
Hey, we have to run! We don't stand a chance right now!
Don't be stupid. He's already made a fool of me once. I can't just run off with my tail between my legs.
It doesn't matter. Just go! Listen to your fairy partner for once, would you?
Hey! Stop pulling on me!
The boy is a poor fencer, but something about him caused my soul to tremble. Perhaps it's best I let him go for now.
I don't think they're chasing us anymore.
You can let go of my hand now. He's run off like that. He totally could have taken him.
How's this? He was a veteran fencer. You don't even know how to fuse with your fairy. There's no way you were winning that fight.
Yeah, well, whatever.
Listen, I can tell you're upset that you lost. You want to fight like he does, right? Then accept me as your partner and let's go find the rest of the Furies. Then we can revive the goddess.
What are you talking about? Don't tell me what to do next. Like I already said, I'm not interested in doing anything that sounds like a hassle.
What does that mean? Did you forget how I saved you earlier? Don't you have a conscience?
Conscience? Never heard of it. Later.
Wait! I don't have any memories.
Huh? Your memories are gone?
Yeah. I know that I have to revive the goddess, but I don't remember how I'm supposed to do that. So
what?
Never mind. Just go already. Leave me alone. Well, this annoying little fairy won't be bothering you anymore. What? Just hurry up and go already. After you abandon me, my body and soul will wither away until I'm just a ragged cloth, waiting to die in some lonely back alley. And I won't remember anything about myself. I'm so pitiful.
Listen, if I fused with you, would I be able to use the same kind of power he did?
You sure would!
Well, it does piss me off that I wasn't able to go toe-to-toe with him. I don't really give a crap about your goddess, but I suppose I could use your help until I paid that bastard back.
So you're saying...
I'm saying I'll become your partner.
See? You really are a nice guy after all.
But I do have one condition.
Condition?
I guess some of those guards are still alive. Friggin' persistent. of like fried rice?
Idiot! It's pronounced fair eyes! There's no ice in it!
What does this fair rye thing even do?
Stop talking and just shout it out! Fair eyes!
Just shout it out? Okay. Fair rice! Nothing happened. I don't look like an idiot just now.
You are an idiot. Like I said, it's not fair rice, it's fair rice. Do it again, and this time make sure you pronounce the Z.
Let's do this.
Stop resisting!
Whoa! What the heck? It transforms.
This combat form is what happens when your power merges with mine. It's called Fury Form.
Great. Didn't this sword stab through my stomach earlier? Why did I move like that? This is so damn embarrassing.
With this, your combat strength has increased drastically. Come on, let's go!
So Fair Rise basically transforms me, right? And wouldn't it be cooler if I shouted, "It's Henshin time!" Or
jeez, you're so nitpicky! I said, let's go! So that means fight already!
Seriously, I need a better explanation.
Come on, let's go!
Let's do this! Get out of here!
This is the power of a Fury, and also the power of the bond between you and me!
Gotcha. I thought a bond would be a hassle, but if it lets me bust out awesome power like that, then I guess it's not so bad.
So, what was that condition you mentioned earlier?
I'm the one who decides my fate. Even if I have to will that fate into existence, make sure you never forget that.
Wow, that sounded really cool for some reason! What exactly do you mean by that?
Basically, I'm gonna eat when I wanna eat and sleep when I wanna sleep.
Why, you simple-minded... Fine.
Metamorphosize your heart!
Long way, so the coast should be clear now. Anyway, how can you get your memories back?
If we just collect the Furies, I'm sure we'll eventually meet a Fury who knows who I am.
What if we don't meet one?
As long as you collect all 100 Furies, the goddess will be revived. Once that happens, I'm sure I'll remember everything.
All 100 of them? Sounds like it'll take forever. Just who the heck is this goddess anyway?
She's the deity who oversaw the peace of this world a long time ago. But she's in a deep sleep right now.
Well, I don't want to wake her up if she's sleeping. I'll feel bad. I just want to hurry up and get your memories back so I can end this adventure already and return to my normal life.
Whatever. Let's just collect the Furies for now.
Mr. Hanson.
Well, well, well. You just made my day. It's true. I'm very handsome. Anyway, who the heck are you?
I'm Lola. I work as a Jill of all trades. You're a fencer, aren't you? That means you're looking for furies, and I happen to peddle useful information about them. This seems a little sketchy. Do you really have useful information? Of course, but you better pay me what it's worth. I hate hagglers.
Nice. You get down to business fast. I guess I'll buy what you're selling.
Wonderful! Thank you for your patronage. As requested, here's some information about a fury. But before I divulge that info, you gotta pay me first. I'm running a special promotion today, so I'll sell it to you for this price. That's outrageous!
No point in arguing. That's her price. Give me the money so I can pay her. Whoa, you're loaded! Where did you get all this money anyway? Don't tell me you stole it.
While you were locked up in that cell, I sold off all my accessories. I figured it'd come in handy eventually.
That's surprisingly thoughtful of you. So then, I guess we'll just go ahead and use it now.
Wonderful! Thank you for your patronage. My sources tell me that a fury can be found at the Soul Plains. They say the monsters there are pretty tough. Good luck with that. Take care now. Bye-bye then.
The Soul Plains, huh? That's really far. You should just go by yourself.
What are you saying? We're in this together, remember? Come on! Don't just stand there picking your nose. Let's get going already!
I know that. Don't boss me around. I wasn't picking my nose.
Thank you.
Set up camp here and call it quits for today.
It's too early to feel tired. Come on, let's go!
Fine, fine.
Over there. That has to be the Fury!
Jeez, you're working me to the bone. Let's just hurry up and pull it out so we can get out of here already.
You there! Just a moment, please.
Huh?
Well, Max Traveler, you seem quite fatigued.
No, not really.
No. I'm sure you must be exhausted. If you would, please, have a taste of this delicious tea. It's quite effective at relieving any and all weariness.
Oh, that doesn't sound half bad. I gotta admit, I was starting to get a little thirsty.
Hey, don't you think this is, like, super suspicious? Didn't your parents teach you not to take things from strangers? Hey! Didn't you hear a word I said?
My body. I can't move.
Was that paralytic tea? Jeez, Fang! Moron! I told you this was suspicious!
Who the hell are you?
Oh my. Not one word of gratitude after I just served you some delicious tea? How rude. Well, it matters not. My name is Tiara, and this is my fairy partner, Kyuhi. You still have much to learn about being a fencer if you fell for such a cliché trick. You have learned a valuable lesson, yes? As a token of your gratitude, I shall accept this fury on your behalf.
Hold on! That's just downright dirty!
Surely you jest, for I am squeaky clean. Now then, drink.
What the heck is it? More poison?
No, it's an antidote. I cannot bear the thought of leaving you in this state. If you consume this, you'll be able to move in roughly 5 minutes. During those 5 minutes, I shall take my leave of you.
I thought you were being kind for a second, but you're really just a low-down, dirty trickster.
The only dirty thing here is your face. Your fairy friend has quite a shameful face, too. I suppose you two are meant to be.
What did you say?
Tell me about it. She's got a really foul mouth, too.
Oh, my. It seems we're getting along rather swimmingly.
Now's not the time for you two to get along.
You're right. Hey, you stuck-up bitch. You've got a rotten attitude. Better watch your back from now on.
How can you say something so dreadful? But for some reason, I am getting rather excited.
What's wrong with this chick?
Now that I have the item I was after, I shall take my leave of you. Good day.
Hey! Wait! Hold on! Fang, get it together! We need to go after her!
My body's still paralyzed. I can't move.
Get stuck!
Let's do this!
Get ready!
ready!
Huh. Next!
Get ready!
Let's do this!
Next! That was nothing!
Let's do this!
Stay down!
Let's do this!
Stay down!
That was nothing!
Sorry!
Let's do this! Let's do this!
Next!
Stay down!
That was nothing!
Someone like me at this point. Now shut up and hand over that fury!
How droll. I have nothing to give to someone as boring and uninspired as you.
Tch, then I guess I gotta use force to claim my prize. I may as well snag you while I'm at it, too. I can't wait to see that cute face of yours after it's soaked with tears.
I wanna see that, too.
Who the hell are you guys?
Oh my. So you decided to pursue me. Thing, was it? I understand. You've come to shower me with love. You certainly are an adorable boy.
That's not why.
You? Are you this woman's ally?
Nope.
Yes, that is correct. This is my loyal servant. Oh, Thing, this bothersome rogue is attempting to force himself upon me. Could you be a dear and assist me?
Who the heck is gonna help you?
So you're also a fencer, huh? Good timing. Hand over your fury, too.
Aw, crap.
Damn. Guess I've got no choice now.
Out of my way! Get ready!
A new power.
Good work, Fang. You are quite strong.
What hole did you crawl out of anyway? Give us back our fury!
I'm afraid I can't do that. However, I will give you something much more wonderful than any fury.
What? Is it meat? Tell me it's meat.
So furies mean less to you than meat?
It's even better than meat!
I shall let both of you become my servants. How does that sound? Isn't this wonderful? This makes you happy, right? I'd feel much safer traveling with skilled individuals like yourselves. When a helpless, beautiful maiden such as myself travels alone, I am often accosted by all sorts of brigands.
Why, you selfish little... Why should we team up with you in the first place?
Oh my, this would be beneficial for you too as well. Having more people in your party during combat is advantageous, right? Additionally, a relative of mine manages a nearby inn, so I can also provide you with a place to rest for the night.
Give me a break! Why should we travel with an underhanded, conniving, two-faced?
Does that inn have tasty food?
Certainly. I heard that they acquired a chef from a five-star restaurant.
All right, let's team up!
You're just saying that for the food, aren't you?
No, that's not the only reason. She's right. Battles will be way easier if there's three of us. It'll be easier to collect the Furies, too.
You better not make her collect the Furies while you slack off!
Anyway, take me to that inn of yours. I want to know what five-star food tastes like.
Yes, please follow me.
Thank you. my grandchild's life, please.
Grandpa!
Shut up! If you keep blabbing, I'll kill you with one blow.
If you want to save yourselves, hurry up and fork over all your stuff.
Leave that kid with us, too. Don't worry. We're not gonna kill her. We'll make sure we get a good price for her. After we've had some fun with her first.
No!
What the heck?
Oh, Sandstorm!
Pardon me. You seem to be in some trouble. Huh?
Who the hell are you?
Where do you come from? Why are you here?
What would you like to know about me? My name? My way of life? Or perhaps, my prowess with the sword? My name is Sherman Challenger. Not that my name should matter to a dead man.
Sherman, enemy force has received additional reinforcements.
What's going on here? My loyal minions, they're... Why, you... I won't forgive this!
I see. You wish to follow them into the afterlife. This will not be pleasant for you. Yushin, release your full power and prepare for assembly.
Negative. Enemy strength inadequate to warrant assembly. Probability of victory at your current power level is 100%.
I would prefer to hold nothing back when facing my enemies. But in this case, I'll make an exception.
You bastard! I don't know what the hell you're talking about, but no one makes a fool out of me! I'll cut you to pieces!
Your prognosis was correct, Ryushin. Now then, are you injured, sir?
I'm fine. Thank you very much for saving us.
Thank you, mister.
I merely did what had to be done. I delivered swift justice to those who had fallen into the ways of evil.
What in the world?
Wow! How pretty!
I bid you safe travel. Have a wonderful day. Now then, let's go, Ryushin.
Man!
He must be an angel.
You're right. You're fortunate. Truly.